Easter Sunday a few years ago. Right at the back there was Maureen and Elizabeth and Rosalind and Helena and John. And Mary and Morris and Sheila, and that's Elaine, and that's Patricia, and that's Joseph there. And that was our campsite one time up in New Hampshire. And that's Elizabeth and Joseph. And there's Elizabeth and Morris. And I think they were looking for the lost river. And that's Elizabeth preparing the breakfast. And Morris feeding Joseph. And that's known as the basin on the Pemigewasset River. Pemigewasset. And that's Joseph getting a lift. And I think these were people that had a campsite near us. Of course, that's Joseph on the left. And that's Joseph holding up the rock. And here's a covered bridge. That's a waterfall someplace. That's Bridget graduating from high school. I think that's Joanne Tedeschi with her. Joanne Tedeschi. There's Joseph under the hat. And that's Bridget. And that's Helen Barry in England. She was running a race and I think she was in the first grade. And I think that was at the Franklin Park Zoo. That must be John holding the goat. Now wait now, yeah it is, because that's Morris there. That's Morris on the right, and John. And that's Helena. And that's Elizabeth and Mary. And that's Joseph up there. That's in the wishing well, that's Helena and Sheila. And I don't know who the girl is up on the wall. It's Elizabeth and Joseph and John and Mary and Helena and Sheila. I think that's Janie Fitzgerald. It is Jane Fitzgerald. And that's the gang in front of Longfellow's house. That's John and Helena, and Aunt Helena, and Morris, and Sheila, and I guess Elizabeth, and that's Janie Fitzgerald, and Mary. And that's myself and Helena and Jane Fitzgerald. Oh, that woman there on the right is John Sullivan's cousin from Sneem. Her name was Bridie Sullivan, and she was the first cousin of John's. That's me and Pat. And that's Bridie Sullivan again. And I don't know who the woman with her is. And that's Joseph. And that's Morris in the middle, hanging around the food. And that's Bridie Sullivan and Joseph. And that's Bridget and Joseph. And that's Bridget with a wig. And they're the four Hennessy gals. Maureen and Elaine. And Rosaline and Patricia. And that's Morris and Joseph. And that's Mary, Joseph, and Sheila. And Helena and Joseph and Elizabeth. I wouldn't be surprised, but that's when he came home from the hospital. And they're the three Mulcahy boys, Morris and Joseph and John. It's getting bigger. And that's Morris. And that's Joseph. April 1970. And that's Joseph again. And that's Joseph's christening. And there has got parents, Pig and Jim Lyons. And that's another shot of the christening. Look at him yelling. And that's John there in the corner. And that's Father Krimmel. Father Bill Krimmel. And there he is on the altar in the convent. And it's everybody at the convent to see Joseph, Mary and Elizabeth and Morris. There's Sheila. And that's Joseph. I wonder if that's Karen Meyer. No, it isn't. It couldn't be. And that's Bridget. And that's the other godparents. Jim and Pig. And there are two nuns. This is about when they started getting out of the habit. They're the godparents, Peg and Jim Lines, of course. And that's Mrs. Hufnagel. And that's Joseph in his finery. I don't know who that little child is. I think that's the same child. But I don't know. That's Joseph. I think that's Pat Bone. And that's Morris on the right. I don't know who the G is. Somebody doused him with water. And that's Joey Fitzgerald and Sheila. And that's Joseph Fitzgerald and Morris and Sheila. That's Elizabeth. Those pictures were in 1969. And that's Bridget Waterstein. And that's myself and Aunt Helena. And there's Aunt Helena again. And there was supper at Fitzgerald's. I bear no hate for my brothers, not brother. I offer to him. Libby, Sheila, Mary. That could be, this is probably Mary Jo, and that's Libby. That must be Jeff, Elizabeth. That's probably Morris, and that's Bridget. And that's Pat giving instructions to Dick. And this Mary Ellen and Pat. And that's Pat resting up. And that looks like Libby Fitzgerald. That's Elizabeth under skis. Mary Ellen on the right, and Sheila. And there's the catamaran. That's Helena. I think that's Joe Fitzgerald. It could be Jane. And that's Mary. And there's another great sunset over the Adirondacks. And that's supper on Spalding's shore. That's Morris. That's got to be Jane Fitzgerald, Joe Fitzgerald, probably Andy, Elizabeth, there's Sheila, and there's Mary. And that's Elizabeth, Jane. That's probably maybe Jeff. Morris and Sheila and Joe and Mary. And that's Elizabeth. And that's Pat resting up again. I think that's John and Elizabeth, probably Jane and Mary. That's John and Morris. And that's Sheila. And there's Dick Fitzgerald. And Pat and Mary Ellen. And there's Rudy D'Alessandro, a good friend of ours from the past. I met Rudy the first week I was in America. That was 1958. And in 2004, Rudy died in Florida. And there's Morris and Elizabeth and Sheila. And there's Mary and John and Bridget. and Helena. And I think that was a stop on the way home from the 1969 vacation. Helena and Bridget and Pat. And that's Sheila. And that's Morris tormenting a duck. And that's Sheila feeding some ducks. And Morris looking on. And that's Mary feeding the geese. That was Sheila in 1969. And that's the Christmas picture of 1969. Bridget, Helena, Sheila, Mary, Morris, John, and Elizabeth, 1969. And that's Leo Creedon. Leo was the personnel director at the Cushing Hospital. And that's Rudy D'Alessandro. And that's Ernie Pelucci. Ernie was a good golfer. And that's Tom Gentile. And that's Father Phil Lavin.